from finishing second in the Nigerian Professional Football League last season, Wari Wolves find themselves stuck in the wrong half of the table this term. The Seasiders have been all over the place lately, winning just two of their last 14 matches. That run of results must be reversed very quickly if they are to play MPFL football next season. Perhaps that U-turn would start against Port Travellers, Nasarawa United, on March 34. Nasarawa have picked up just 1 point on the road all season and were primed for the taking by Wolves. Wari got on the front foot early on, and Nasarawa keeper Suraj Ayilesho had to be smart to grab a rebound from a free kick with opposition players closing in. Ayilesho was called upon again to thwart Wari's Victor Giwa from inside the six-yard box. For all of Wolves' pressure, Nasarawa United should really have taken the lead into the break, but Emmanuel Makama somehow missed the target from 3 yards out. That poor finishing continued into the second half, and the home fans could hardly believe it when Kelvin Itoya fired wide from 12 yards. The Wari man rightly had his head in his hands. Wari were gifted another lifeline when Nasarawa captain Lustin Icho brought down King Osanga, leaving the referee with little choice but to point to the spot. Kelvin Itoya converted the penalty, making amends for his earlier miss. That was the difference between the sides, as Wari Wolves picked up three massive points in their race against the drop.